start by creating a new sticker pack application in Xcode. Next, click on the stickers workspace and open the sticker pack folder. Now drag in the stickers you created and set the sticker size appropriately. Open the app icons and drag in your icons. Now you're ready to build and run. That's all there is to it. You've just created your first sticker pack application.